Let's see first example regarding conditional operators to test the different flavors of conditional operators. First one, in that case there are two variables are declared, variable k and num. Initial value of k is garbage and initial value of num is 30. Garbage and 30. Then what is the result of this conditional expression of this program? In that case, first of all, identify operator parts where assignment has least priority compared to conditional operator. Therefore, conditional ke kis baat karein? 5 greater than. Greater than ka priority conditional ke respect mein hai, isliye greater than consider hoga as a operand to the condition. This is the first operand for that conditional operator. Whatever comes between question mark and colon, this whole process is considered as true expression, this one is false expressions. Means this case mein question mark between ke case mein again write hua hai, conditional operator or conditional expression nested form. This case mein use kiya nested conditional operators. Sabse pehle outer conditional operator test karenge, to outer ke respect mein identify karenge type of the condition. What is the value of num? Num is 30. In that case 30 greater than 5 condition is true. True hai to iske isme chance kisko milega? It's true session. True session means that whole session going to be executed. Now remove this expression remaining part. Remove this and remove this. Then again inner condition test karenge to inner condition ke case mein again condition kya hai? Value of num is 30 less than equals to 10. Condition or relation is false. False है तो इस केस में chance किसको मिलेगा? This is true part, this is false part. False session is 200. Final result क्या इसका? In that case, result is returned by a false expression. False expression के place पर 200 occur हुआ, इसलिए finally इसका overall result reduce return हुआ इस place पर 200. 200 is assigned to the variable k. Now displayed value of k and num is 200 and 30.